Carlos Monteiro. Design fine art cards. I'm a 3D modeler and multimedia designer. I own a company. I founded Jigoya Studio. What Jigoya Studio does? Fine art games. Art education for museums and art galleries. So we create immersive painting. So we reconstruct all the lab design. I do games since I'm 8 years old. So I have Star Pound Games. It's my other hand. I like the indie games community. Yes, and Star Pound Games does games for this cyberpunk style. And how we can power up our creativity. And we'll talk about everything related to art, history, and games. I show you the correlation, the painting, the game, the painting, the game. That's the point. We can learn how to be creative. You have to work every day. Who likes to create games must work every single day. Everybody has a general art knowledge. Who painted this?
It's Warhol.
Warhol. I'm a level designer. We have to have strong architectural knowledge. English, historic. What is good taste? Good taste is color theory. How your game will look. The color palette. We have a good eye for design. Games design. What is the art style? How to communicate with your public. UI is very important component of the game. The interface, the user experience. Before we create games, we have to study what is adaptation. Everything is adaptation. The human being adaptation, your imagination, mainly research. It's the core. Research is the core of a very good game design. You must go out visiting museums. There are Rembrandt, Goya, there are symbolical painters, sculptures, Rodin. We have castles, we have some Van Gogh. Of course, we read a lot of comic books. We don't like comic books. Very important. Judge Dredd, Donald Duck. Biographies, not only painters, but writers, James Joyce, Zorba, the Greek, mythology. A lot of games we like and play, it's about mythology. Symbol. It's important if you have a dark side. What's the dark side? Dark side is the occult side. You have to be a magician. You have to understand the soul, the universe, the cosmic. It's about the soul, what is behind the wall. Who likes Alan Moore? Comic books, symbols, magical arts. You see Prometheus, my favorite Alan Moore work.